can get too old to read our text without them. Just like hourglasses, there would be hundreds of them, placed each one at its own little angle in relation to the candle in the center of the room. Yeah. Now these lenses received the light, reflected the light, and then sent the light out all in the same direction. Each lens took the same light, reflected it, magnified it, and directed the light out into the darkness so it could shine for miles, even through the worst storm that any sailor might ever face. I just stop by today to let us know that by ourselves, we can't do much of anything. But